a little comparison of these two AK-74 compensators. This one here is the one made by Arsenal, the American-made one. They advertise this as an exact copy of the Russian one, which I have sitting right there, just got it in the mail. This one sells on their website for about 55 bucks, I think. This is the 5.45 caliber one. However, it came on my SGL rifle, so I wanted a Russian one, so I got it. It don't take long to notice the differences. First of all is the weight. This one's a little lighter than the Russian one. There's other differences you can see, as in the thickness. You can tell right there, this one's a lot thicker than that one is right there. Let's see what else. The same goes for the bottom piece. It's a lot thicker. Right there. Tell this one's a lot beefier. The Russian one's a lot beefier. The chrome lining comes all the way through. And if you look at them, the Russian one's curved down here. See how the light follows the curve. The American one is just flat down here. It's just all flat. This one's got this little lip where the half moon slots are cut in there. The Russian one don't. Just all flush. You look down the inside, you can see that it's nice and chrome lined. This one also has a lip in it, or a little, it gets stuck on the end of the barrel. So I'm eager to try the Russian one out. The holes. These three holes, the Russian one, they appear to be almost in the same position as the American one, but the American one, you can tell that these two over here are close to each other. The Russian one is just slightly taller than the American one too. Just slightly. You won't be able to tell by this, but take something flat, lay it across the top, you can tell that it's a little taller. This one still has cosmoline all over it. Then I got the Russian made AKSU 74 bell-shaped one. I don't have an American made one of these to compare it to. However, the reason I got it is to compare the flash at nighttime. It's called a flash hider, and it's meant for the AKSU, which has a very short barrel compared to a regular AK. So it's dark. I'm gonna take it out, go ahead and do some shooting through the Russian-made compensator, and then see how that flash compares to the flash shooting through the flash hider. So, alright. First up will be the regular AK-74 compensator. So I don't shoot the fucking camera.
Dude, now I got the flash hider.